Twitch.
Live.
Over on Twitch. Twitch TV! Ball smash.
You're insane.
Yeah. Gonna have a party at the same time. Guns and clothing. Yeah.
Did you? Yeah. That's a hard one.
A lime green jumper.
It's rigged.
Yeah. I remember when I won the car and it didn't give me it. Green black.
Yeah. Did you never get it?
Nope.
That's stupid.
Never got the car. Never got it. Here we go. Rocking. Here we go. Number one. Main car. This is all the way at the top. Top of the world.
Top where?
Top of the world.
What are they called?
Playing cards. Gonna head to the first one. 4.69 miles away. You ready?
Which one are you going to?
The very top one, number one.
This, the Sona Collection.
The what?
The Sona Collection, Doc.
Going to the docks. Mine says down on the dock on the bottom broken rail to the right. Number
oh,
one.
Yeah.
Mountain.
Yeah, I've got this one, hang on. Let me show you what I've got. So it's easier to find.
There.
So, oh yeah, it's on the end of that squiggly bit.
Yep. Music. Good.
What do we get when we collect all these?
You are.
What do we get when we collect all these?
I don't actually know. I do not know. What is mine not?
Best be good.
It's weird. For some reason. Well, mix is no longer lighting up.
I lost you. Hold on.
Lost me. Can you hear me?
Oh, yeah, can you tell me?
Mm-hmm.
As it turns out, if I press a certain button, it stops it from going through.
I just realised that a lot. I was using my phone as a torch.
And then I turned off the phone by accident afterwards. And I needed it open so that I could see a location.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Putting a bounty on someone's head seems like such a first year of GTA move.
Yeah. Not down here.
I missed my turn in.
I did not miss. Still seems a little bit laggy at times.
I think it's just because I think someone's using that mods. You don't get what you would.
On single player I would, but...
Yeah, single player I would, not on online.
From his band, from you and using one single player, it's annoying. You have to literally make sure everything's clear before you go online.
I don't have any mess with mobs and stuff. Like, a lot of people say do the Hulk one specifically good.
It is. It's funny.
And there's an Iron Man one.
Yeah, I don't want.
There should be...
Chicken run as well. Turn into animals and run.
I didn't pick the right car for this, say that.
Make sure you jump over the edge when you get.
I just run someone over.
Today's been running in that. There you go, isn't it?
You found it?
No, not yet.
It's here.
I was trying to buy a cat.
Yeah, where I am stood.
Oh yeah, not quite by the picture. Oh, that's because it's not an actual circle, it was just them circling where it's supposed to be.
Yeah. Did you think the circle was in the game?
Yeah.
I was thinking, what's he on? What circle? Because then you like, it's not on the actual base, but it's on the game. I was thinking, that's exactly where I just showed you.
This one just a little bit off the road.
Do you play this with keyboard and mouse, or do you just play it with the controller?
I've got the controller in a minute because the steering wheel's in front of me.
Because I can't bother to lean over and play with the mouse and keyboard today. I'm just playing with the controller today.
That's what I'm doing at the minute. Until I need to do any shooting. To the picture! I need to enjoy it. It's on a window ledge.
Yeah.
It's gonna be more than. Apparently, I've already found three of them.
Oh, I see it.
You?
Got it.
No, it's not at the bottom of the stairs, though. Oh, here it is. I kicked the wall. Started kicking the wall down.
Where's the next one? It never said anything about these cards, though. These cards just come out of nowhere. ATM outside the Polaro Bay barbershop. Oh, what's that? Polaro Bay barbershop, so it's going down the road.
Stole someone's van.
Hello. This card's wanted by Simeon. Unlucky Simeon.
Simeone.
I'm not giving you the car, Simeon.
John, Simeone. Mine. I should have picked up the bike, I think.
There it is. I see it.
Okay, no, come in. Yes, please.
Did you get it?
Yep.
We gotta go to the garage now.
Put it in the air.
I can get my car resprayed while we're there.
Okay. Bam was not a good choice. Oh, is it in the paint shop?
No, I've just respawned my car.
Oh, I thought it was in the paint shop. Hey, speak soon. Please.
Oh, it isn't going. How did we get in start?
Hey? What do you want?
Oh, I see.
On an ATM. Hey.
I need a computer.
It's barbershop. Oh, we're not even at the barbershop. I'm near the barbershop.
You heard about the one we just got?
No.
Huh?
No.
We just went to the barbershop. We went to there.
I've got the one
there.
At the bottom of the cable car.
You didn't get the one at... Did you not get that one? You got the one at the ATM.
No, I didn't get the one at the ATM.
So what was you doing when you were punching the air before that?
Oh, wait, yeah, we did get that one, sorry. Oh,
did you get the one off his desk?
No.
Go in that garage. Go in the garage, it is in the garage.
Thanks. Yeah. Are you having it? There's a garage?
This garage? The one you watched me go in.
That's
what's up to you. Yeah, I know, but I didn't realise. Watch. No, go in. No, go to the other side. Look for the computer.
It says, I need a vehicle for this garage. Oh, yeah.
You got it.
I'm gonna shoot him on a minute.
Don't start shooting.
Oh, yeah.
Pick those truck stop.
Yeah, up the dirt road to the side of the convenience store on one of the pits.
Okay, wait. Oh yeah, I can see it. I know where it is. Let's see where it is, yeah. Okay. This is you know, the best thing is, because this is a car that Simeon wants, so I could spray paint it for free.
Why do you keep breaking?
I was trying to remember whether it's here. Stop! Oh, now we're at the police. How are we gonna possibly get these cards? I found it. Bench.
Okay.
Oh, Christ. Right. Campfire and Camp Gorgo.
Next one.
Yeah. See, now I've got to try and look. I got it. I'll turn around. Why did I drop the phone?
You up?
Drop my phone.
Oh dear. The cat's taking over this room.
Oh look, now we're gonna get barricaded in, God's sake. I'm not giving you my car, Simeon.
I sorted it.
Simeon wants my car.
Yeah.
Right, deliver your car to Simeon. No. This is my car. No. I'll do a good one. Oh, okay. I'm not really looking for it.
Right.
So keep your eye out for like a tent.
Yeah, tent and a campfire. They've also got one of them red dingoes there again.
I need to go back.
Oh, maybe. Might be able to. It's there. Stop the man king. Yeah, so it's about all this. It's pretty much exactly where I was at the point.
Oh, yeah. We picked the best. Oh,
there we
go. We picked the best car for this night. And it should be on a rock. Oh yeah, there is.
I didn't mean to do that. I set the place on fire now. Yep. Oh, I nearly got you.
Right. That could be our TV.
going.
Where are
you? Oh, come to the location.
Which one you gone to?
Number 7.
Yeah, which one?
I'm looking for the joint. Bow window. Abandoned house.
Ah. Yeah, my number 7 is the LTD gasoline station.
Is it?
Yeah.
You on the same one as me?
I'm on GTA Wiki.
Radar.
And then inside the Mackenzie hangar.
Oh great. I've got to go to Zanguda.
Why are you so far away?
Wow, they were just all bunched together.
Oh, there's Zancuda.
I was trying to find Zancuda for ages on the map.
The one you stack.
Oh yeah. And then to Zancuda.
We've got 8 at the moment.
Nice. Really wanted to crash into you.
I was trying to, but then you shifted and I was like, oh.
Went towards you and then you dodged
me. I went towards you and you dodged. You moved towards me. I missed you.
I think I can link up the wood if I need to.
A what? Helicopter?
Yeah.
Go get the one out of the hangar there?
Yeah. Coming out of the San Cuda.
Because if you go to the airfield, there's one at the airfield.
Yeah. Coming to the San Cuda. Might pick up a jet. I don't know how I'm going to collect cards with the jet, but imagine every time you're trying to land. Dun, bam, 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 bam,
bam, bam.
Wow. Hey.
This one's at Joshua's Diner.
Yeah. Bam. Bam, bam, bam. 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 Bam, bam, bam.
Which one you at?
I'm going to Scudo. I'm just knocking all the ATV people off at the minute. So funny. There's so many red dots on my map.
Red dots?
Yeah.
What for?
I keep knocking off the ATV people.
Angry mobs.
Hillbilly Joe! Ah, bollocks. I went for a swim. I lost the vehicle I stole in the water. Looks like I'm now running.
Actually gonna call a vehicle in a minute. I'm gonna get one of my own.
You need something, huh?
I might use a motorbike.
Let me know. It's coming at you.
Tune, just come on.
Hey.
A tune.
Any good?
A tune. Yeah, I guess. Yep. Oh, wait. Can you hear it?
No. Oh! Can hear myself now. Blimey. Oh yeah. Yeah, a little bit.
More funny how you're like, yeah, I can hear myself, and then you continue to talk. It was more funny. Oh, there's loads of cars around here. I didn't even need to get a car.
But it handles like turd.
There's stuff glitching through the floor now. Oh, I tried to jump the fence, didn't work. Might jump the fence and have to get him. Oh, you fucking asshole. Why? Why do people do that?
Yeah, but when people do it, I normally find it. People stop doing it when you stop retaliating. But like, they keep doing it and you just don't retaliate, they get bored and they stop killing you. Like, I have people all the time that just keep killing. And then it's like, you just don't retaliate and they get bored. I've got another one.
What is?
The one at the, foreclosed ammunition.
I was trying to snipe him. But he ran off. Did I hit him once? Nice police car to use now. You know what I mean? Aw, oh, fucking hate trying to get in Zancudo. How do you get in Zancudo?
I don't know what you're all about.
You don't know what I'm on about.
Yeah, I haven't been. I don't think I've been to that one yet, so I don't know where you're on about.
The biggest military base in the game.
Well, he didn't say military base, he just kept saying Zancudo, so I don't know what that is.
That's the name of the base.
Yeah, I don't know that.
Definitely a model in this game. So I keep getting slowed down. Could well be the guy I was sniping.
Let's call my mechanic. Dab store.
And the guy I was sniping is the motto. Snipering.
Why are you sniping people?
I'm not now, I was. No, sniping the guy that could kill me. That could kill me. Shit, so fucking military cunts.
I'll be getting to that one shortly. At the moment, I'm trying to get all the ones that are together.
Oh yeah.
I decided to use my chopper as well.
Nice.
Bit of a scenic route, I think.
I've lost my waypoint. So I was just running, right? I've been running away the whole time.
What from?
Hey.
I haven't come to the military base yet, one yet. coming close soon then.
Oh man, I've got lost.
Lost?
Yep.
Where have you got lost?
Trying to find the base. Or trying to find the entrance to the base at least. How do I get in the base?
The old jumping trip?
That's what I'm trying to... Ah. Yeah, there is another one in the base. Oh man.
You got it.
Yep. You got him. About to be riddled by bullets though. Shit, no. The bed. Woofy woofy. Where, which tower is it in? Is it in that main tower? I think it's in that main tower up there. I'll be right until the tank comes along. In that main tower up there. Fuck a duck, son. How do I get in there? I don't know, I'm trying to get to this one. Oh, I'm gonna be so dead in, is it? Oh, how do I get in? Shit! Oh, I went too far in.
Oh shit.
It's actually a booth. It's just a guard. Oh, it's up there. It's actually closer than I thought. Hey?
You've actually seen this in the TV.
Mm-hmm.
Did you know the cars actually are designed to deliberately swerve on GTA so they actually hit you?
Hmm. Right. Near to the booth.
Ow. Yes, got it.
10.
Done.
10?
10.
Jesus Christ.
What?
That whole time you spent getting one. I've got 7.
Yeah.
I've got a 17 now.
Well, the next one should be a little bit easier.
Through to your garage, you need me to bring you a ride?
Got another one.
I'll bring it to you.
There's supposed to be something good now.
Going back to get a car again.
I literally just didn't want to if they do. No, no, no.
I'm playing chicken on the road.
Whoosh.
Which one are you going to now?
Next to the river.
Mount Joshua.
Oops.
Another one. Mama way. I'm on my way.
What's up that way? putting the pictures on the main on the other computer and then the map on my phone.
Yeah, good idea.
On the phone it seems to crash every time I try and scroll down, it disappears off the page.
Have you been to the Joshua Road one?
That's where we go now.
A workbench.
No, discount store.
Oh yeah, I've been to that one. Oh, I found it.
The discount store in the fitting room next to the counter. Yep, got 11.
I'm on the way to the Great Chapel.
Oh, you're at the one I'm going to.
What's that?
You're at the one I'm going to now.
Great temple. Oh, thank you. Oh, it doesn't matter. That's fine. Thank you. Did you put salt on it? Yeah, they look fine. Was that you? Can't see ya. Oh yeah. I'm going to a discount store.
Oh yeah, just been there.
I'm trying to find it. Oh yeah. I see now. It's not, that's just down the road.
Going to another house.
Yeah. I've got to do the fort now.
Yeah. Turns out you don't have to go in the fort.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just up the side road. So you're actually trying to get inside it?
Well, the red toolbox.
Oh yeah, that's the one I was just at. It's on the side of the house. On the left side.
Left side.
Left side.
Ah, no!
Don't know if I'm at the right house.
There's a guy stood in there.
Hey.
Ah, got it.
Got it. Being chased by some weasel.
Port Secudo now, where's that?
That's the one I was asking you, where it is anywhere. I don't know what it is.
It doesn't actually show up on the map.
Does you just have to look at the right players?
No, it generally doesn't help them.
Okay.
I'll show you. I'm not lying. I'm gone.
You are. I don't know, if you scroll down, you'll see it.
Huh?
You have to go further down the map.
Nothing out on the map.
Oh. But, yeah, it's that point, basically.
Yeah.
And then when you actually get to it, you'll see it on the map.
Kill me instead.
Yep. Had a lot of that. Inside the last MC camp on the stage. Where's the stage?
The stage?
Yeah.
What for?
Oh, I found it.
Oh, yeah, it's in the middle. I see what you mean, the speaker.
Yeah.
Does the fort show up on your map then?
Yeah.
That's weird, isn't it?
Shows up when I get near it, yeah. Doesn't if I'm far away from it.
Got it.
Nice. You didn't have to get shot by anyone.
Nope. So I'm on.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it.
See, I might have some of these already. That's the problem. I think this is one I already have. Nice tour of the map, then. I just ruined a hitchhiker's hiker's day.
That's very kind of you.
And run him over, like. And how that guy survived that then. I ran an ATV over. I barrel rolled over the guy and he survived, he got back up.
Lucky guy.
Hmm.
Maybe anybody armor.
Could have been.
Maybe. When you knocked him off, he ate a Nutri-Grain bar. So that restored some health.
Yeah. P's and Q's.
Yeah.
I shot an ATV off his bike. Whoops. No, I accidentally ran that one over.
Some of these are so close together.
Yep.
Oh, you'd be so pissed off if you use gen. Like, if you're the person that would genuinely have to find all these.
Yeah.
You'd be so pissed off, wouldn't you, if you'd realised that one was right next to where you were before, where you got one.
Shit. I got a bit of a situation.
Right.
Shh, please are after me now.
Wait, you shouldn't shoot people.
That police car just launched off me. Pass that.
Who's gonna
pass that? Dunno. Pass that on here. Trying to find all the cards. This one's at the table somewhere. Shit! Oh no, I'm T-boned by a plucking policeman.
Aren't they just an inconvenience?
Shit. The bed, son.
Oof, whoa! We did a cool
this
stunt
one's
there.
On a table. Was that a helicopter? Eh? Oh, yes, it is.
My bike's really smoking.
Is it? Go, go, go! Get this helicopter quick.
Got a smoking bike off, fuck it.
Nice! I'm gonna be dead in a sec. Outside the front part of the. Outside the front of Parkview Diner on top of the watch plastic table. I got a chopper. To make this shit a lot easier. Don't think that's the diner.
USA.
Hey, which one of my skills is required? Okay, my friend, I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
Thank you. the left of the front of Utah station. Oh yeah, I watched this one earlier.
You're going all the way back to the Utah station once.
Yeah. Mine all next to each other now. It's going in fast version backwards now.
Top a nice car. And now I've got to keep that.
Right, clearly yes. Oh.
Oh, crash.
Right, in the last MC camp, on the front of the hippie van. Ah, there's the hippie van. I found the hippie van. Need a place to land now.
I just wanted a car, and now I've got police after me. My bike was nearly on fire.
There's one inside the bar. Everyone's running out the bar.
That's
tool shed. Oh, I see.
Anyone? This one's also on a tool trolley. Sandy Shore's fire station. Dash. There it is. Boom!
22.
Hmm.
It's actually a police car everywhere I go at the moment. I think I'm trying to get away from it, and then there's a bloody another one.
Oh.
I find it weird how this game.
Hey? Yeah, it's the other side of the map.
You set a waypoint.
It's finally a good one for some reason. Hey.
This one on this has better instructions of where to find them.
This one's pretty simple.
It has the map.
Yeah, this
and the
is
picture fine. Right next to each other, so I can just look and look at them. And they're quite they're close together as well.
So the Rebel radio station.
I'm doing the ones in the city now. I've done all the outback ones. Another 23 to go. I think it just gives you a fat load of casino money.
Yeah.
That's all I seem to be getting.
Oh yeah. Forgot where I brought the helicopter.
I didn't realize they have new radio stations on here now.
Yep.
Just turn mine on. Most of these cards are at the back of stores.
Yeah.
Got it.
Right. Hardware. There.
Whoa.
Small wooden bench. The fuck is a small wooden bench on here? Oh. That was weird.
What?
PC decided to minimize the game. Oop. No, the game's crashing. Game suddenly just froze. Move out of the way, snow. Oh, that's why. It's 9 o'clock. Find the weasel van.
Found the what?
The weasel van. Mm-hmm.